past summer I've been working in Dr. Omar Al-Aknaf's lab as a summer intern. So my project focuses on diagnosis of Parkinson's disease, and my project basically focuses on characterization of antibodies that detect the phosphorylated form of alpha-synuclein. The research internship was so exciting that we decided to stay after the official deadline was over and plan to work even during the school semester. It's been a really rewarding experience.
We were doing specifically cancer research. We were trying to target, use NK cells to target solid breast cancer tumors. Research was trying to use these NK cells, which are specific white blood cells in the body part of the immune system, to attack solid breast tumor cancer cells. It was really helpful to have kind of top scientists and even people who are not scientists either that work in kind of giving research funds to scientists to see both aspects of what it means to be in the lab and outside the lab, but also not just how to do research, but also how to be professional. And to get that firsthand from people who are experienced was extremely helpful.